From Savoy Restaurants and Back 40 Restaurant in New York City. What I'm going to prepare today for you is a clam dish that's a Portuguese style. The Portuguese, being great mariners and seafarers, came to the United States, settled all up and down New England and Mid-Atlantic areas, and cherished their clam and pork stews. So what we've made is some homemade chorizo. That's a spicy pork sausage. We're going to steam open the clams and also serve it with some chickpeas, some kale. Kale, of course, being a great Portuguese vegetable that they love in their soup so much, seasoned with coriander and parsley. So first thing that we're going to start with, sauteing a little bit of onions and garlic. Get the pan nice and hot. In go some onions and garlic that I've mixed here together. And I just want to sweat that out a little bit. Get them nice and soft, get them releasing some of their flavors, and so that'll just make good sweetness in the broth when we start to build that up. Of course, what's wonderful about clams is they give off all that terrific briny juice that is the base of a soup or a stew, and part of what we love so much about them. So again, my onions are coming along, and I'm going to toss in now, just to again get the oils releasing, some of my chorizo. This is something that we make at Back 40, but we make sausages in both restaurants, but this came from my place over in the East Village. I have, since I had a little base that I started with, I'm taking some of the oil that picked up some of the color from the chorizo, the paprika and the red pepper that's in there, and just gonna make that part of my... I'm getting great peppery fragrances off of that now, and it's gonna give some real kick to the dish. So always what we like to do is to, when opening the clams, is to get them cooking under vapor pressure. So I'm gonna put the clams in now before I and turn my heat up. Not really wanting to cook them, but wanting to get the temperature up so that when I hit it with some white wine, they're gonna whoosh, create the steam, put the lid on, and steam open. So you can see it's getting a little hotter now because I am on high heat. So now I'll get set with my lid, hit it with the wine. You hear the squash, and there we go. Now we're gonna let the heat and steam do its magic. So that'll go for a little bit. We'll add the chickpeas, wilt the kale, get the kale nice and soft, and then just finish it with a hit of the coriander. So I'm gonna add in a little bit of the chickpeas, handful of the kale, and so we're almost there. I'm just gonna taste my broth a little bit. Yum. Yeah, just back for one moment more. Thank you. So there we have it. Clams have opened beautifully. I've wilted my kale. I got the chickpeas. Nice broth. And I think actually what I'll do is get the whole stew in here. And just garnish with a little bit of fresh coriander and touch of parsley. So there we have it, Portuguese clams with chorizo and kale.